something when I was a high school senior, and I said I want to think for a living, as well as teach. My mother said, you want to be in a university.
An experimental psychologist and the Johnston Family Professor in the Department of Psychology at Harvard, an elected member of the National Academy of Sciences, a two-time Pulitzer Prize finalist, a humanist of the year, and one of Foreign Policy Magazine's World's Top 100 Public Intellectuals.